For you, rapid, do you honestly just like it? I get the feeling that it's not the case for the things. Everyone has the right to go and see the other side. So break down the barricade before it ends in pain. I know you will not make to fall.
Joker.
Let's go!
Okay!
Roger that.
Here I come!
Let's do this!
It's my
Leave
turn.
It to me!
Persona 5 Tactica. The mind is its own place, and in itself can make a heaven of hell, a hell of heaven.
It's no surprise that his disappearance has rocked the political world.
Whether it's due to illness, an accident, or something worse, all we know so far is that rumors are spreading fast.
If I may ask, how much longer do you think you can keep a handle on this? I was assured I'd be fine, but the flies have already started buzzing around me.
Oh, there's nothing for you to worry about. This will all be over soon enough. He'd have to defy us to stop us, and we both know that won't happen.
That's certainly true. With that off my mind, I trust matters on your own end are proceeding smoothly.
Indeed. The agreement's going exactly as arranged. All our dreams will be within our reach soon enough. We merely need to hold out for a bit longer.
Yes, it will truly be a dream when that day comes.
We're back!
Oof, cold.
Welcome back. Still that bad out? He's fixing some coffee for you.
Oh, I'm saved. I was worried we weren't gonna make it for a bit there. I mean, just look at Mona.
Oh, he's all curled up in a ball. Don't you just love it when cats do that?
Quit poking me. And I'm not a cat. Phew! I feel my HP coming back.
Yes, if you don't mind.
He wasn't talking to you, and you already ate some.
I'll take a little warm milk. And make sure it's from the cheap stock. You could save that cheap stuff you bought for your cooking.
Oh, come on. Just how badly have we spoiled you, Mona?
I've got some over here for you.
When it's this cold out, everybody wants to stay inside, not just the shut-ins. Sojiro spent half the morning grumbling that he won't get any customers today.
At first I was happy we had the place to ourselves, but now I feel kinda bad.
Well, we should enjoy what time we have together while we can.
All too soon, the third years will graduate. And you'll be returning to your hometown, correct? With that in mind, even our most mundane moments together feel precious in a way.
Right! And it's not like we're bad at keeping in touch. We might end up a little farther away, but we'll still visit each other.
Of course. Even when we're in college, I'll still find time to come see you all.
Yeah, we'll make plenty of plans. Oh, like going to the beach.
You know I'm down. I'm gonna wow the babes for sure this time.
Ugh, never learn, Ryuji.
Perhaps that's the opportunity I've been waiting for. I believe I've designed the perfect swimsuit. It's eco-friendly, allowing me to enjoy the beach with the minimum amount of fabric needed.
Please stop making me picture that.
Oh, sorry if I set that conversation off track.
You're fine. We've just got an awful lot to look forward to after graduation.
Sure do. And why not enjoy the time we have now, too? Hit me with another soda.
Oh, brother. You're the one who could use some self-restraint.
And now, our report on Toshiro Kasakabe. The authorities' investigation into the Diet member's apparent disappearance continues. Considered by many to be a strong candidate for Prime Minister, where could he have gone with the election so close?
A fair contingent of voters look to him as the fresh new face of national politics, so his absence is concerning.
Yes, ever since Kasakabe entered the Diet, his support from the public has only grown. It's no surprise that his disappearance has rocked the political world.
Whether it's due to illness, an accident, or something worse, all we know so far is that rumors are spreading fast.
Man, the net's going crazy about him too. There are at least half a dozen conspiracies at this point.
They've been covering him quite a bit on television lately. Lots of future Prime Minister speculation. Someone like that suddenly disappearing. I really hope there isn't more trouble brewing.
Haven't we been through enough? Do we seriously have to go through some DLC too?
I don't know anything about the guy, but maybe he's just dealing with some family stuff.
As the investigation continues,
what the?
What's wrong with the TV?
Six.
The hell? What happened to the TV?
The remote stopped working.
What's happening?
Ow.
What the what?
Wow. It's floating. No, it's frozen in place.
Hey, why is it so quiet outside?
I'm not sure, but it's completely dark out as well.
This eerie sensation, I hesitate to say it, but could we have entered the metaverse?
It can't be. I mean, there's no way. It was...
Yeah, and the metanav should be gone entirely. Not only that, I still look the same. And so do you.
And what the hell's going on?
Yeah, guys! Let's all just chill with a cup of joe!
Hang on, Futaba, that's not coffee! It's...
Why was there curry in that mug?
Hey, look.
I guess all we can do is open it.
True. It's not like there's another exit here.
Okay, try the door, but be careful. We'll be right behind you.
Just in LeBlanc, right?
This has to be bad. Oh, we're in our phantom thief outfits.
Who are these people?
No idea. But if they're attacking us, our only choice is fighting back. Let's split up and take them on.
Got it. Panther and I will handle the ones on the right.
And we'll take the left side. Let's go, Fox.
Well, that means we're plowing straight ahead.
Nice move, Skull.
Yes!
Leave it to me.
Deal with those guys. I got a feeling they're not exactly shadows.
I don't know. Same goes for where we are now.
We found the rebels! Punish all traitors! Punish all traitors!
Where are these guys pouring out from?
Joker, use your persona. Take them out. One fell swoop.
Time.
Our set.
All right. thing we wrapped that up. I'm kind of worn out. Oracle, how are the rest doing?
They're just wrapping up now.
Okay, at least that's a relief.
Huh? Did you guys hear that? Oh, it's getting closer!
Lady Gloria is en route! Prepare for your arrival! Make way! Make way! Make way for Lady Gloria!
An interesting power, don't you?
Yeah.
Quite a mouth on you. Care to see what I can do with mine?
Skull!
is to kill those rebels!
As you wish, ma'am. With pleasure!
This is terrible.
All right.
Joker!
Her mind control.
It appears my kiss of love works on you brats as well as anyone else. As for the rest of you, your scurrying around is growing tiresome. But I'll put a stop to that. I'm going to make you all mine.
No! Look out!
Everyone, get away!
Servants of Lady Maurier. She grants us our power and we obey. We shall fulfill Lady Maurier's every last wish.
Oh no! She got everyone but us!
Woo! Go, Lady Maurier! Lady Maurier, you rule!
Oh yes! That's what I like to hear! Shower me with the worship I deserve!
Really? Quick little things, aren't you?
How awful! Who do you think you are to refuse me? How dare you dodge my kiss!
Fine. We can just take a different approach.
For the ceremony, it's showtime!
Marvelous! Simply marvelous! And how perfectly fitting for you two despicable rats to end up on all fours! Well, have you learned your place? Do your wounds hurt? Is this torture for you? Maybe if you lick my heel, I'll consider easing up a bit. The audacity! You've lost your comrades, been dragged to bits, and yet you still have this gleam in your eye. You really, really, really don't get it, do you? This is my kingdom! I rule over you! Both of you should be groveling and singing my praises! In the most painful route. Perhaps with enough torture, you'll learn to serve me. You can't even pick yourself up, huh? That's what happens when you defy me.
Joker, run!
Can't have that happening, can we? I'm going to especially enjoy breaking this one. Oh, where to even begin?
Joker!
What? It's you. Care to introduce yourself, Party Crasher?
The name's Arena. And I am the one who will see you overthrown!
Arena? Just who is this?
It fits the description. It's her! She's the leader of the filthy rebels making a mockery of our great Lady Maria! We know you've been scoping around in the shadows. So, you finally reveal yourself!
Young man in catfish face.
What the? You call me a cat?
Whatever you are, we have to retreat right now.
You can get us away from here, but...
I know how you feel, but we can't help them right now. We'll discuss it elsewhere. It's time to go.
We had better listen to her. We've got no chance unless we regroup.
In that case, all of you, we have to punch through their forces. Follow me!
Right. Well, do or die time.
Really? You're bolting after such a grand entrance!
Don't let the rebels escape! Stop! In the name of Lady Maurier! Lady Maurier's wish is our command!
We'll be back to rescue you, everyone!
What if...
All right.
Do here.
Let's do this.
Show me what you got.
Now.
Get ready.
Here I go.
What to do here?
Leave it to me.
All right.
All right.
Get ready.
Show me what you got.
What to do here?
Let's do this.
Now then.
All right. Turn spirit into strength.
What to do here?
Time. Our set.
Let's go, Joker.
multiple enemies taken out at once.
Let's do this.
Finally, we're halfway there.
Here I go.
Leave it to me.
All right.
Now then.
Get ready.
Here I go.
What to do here?
This is terrible.
Danger!
Just leave it, let's have some fun!
Here I go!
All right.
Get ready. The goal's near. Don't let your guards down. Persona!
Begin.
What to do here?
All right. Now let's continue onward. I think we've managed to shake them. I've sealed off the secret passage, so they won't be following us.
Yeah, we can't thank you enough. We'd be in serious trouble without you.
Don't mention it. We appear to share a common enemy. After all, it didn't look like either of you were going to back down without my intervening. Marie is immensely powerful. Not only that, her forces are great. We'd never be able to defeat her head-on.
I see. Sounds like you have a history with her. Please, don't take this the wrong way, but... who are you? And what is this place?
I'm Marina, the Rebel Corps leader. And who are you two? I must admit, I still can't believe you took down those Legionnaires. Hey, your name's Joker, right? Why didn't you ever surrender? You took a serious beating back there. No matter how much Marie hurt you, you never seemed to actually fear her. You seem quite honest. But I'll also say I'm impressed that you held your ground. I need to ask you one last question. Are you two really standing up to Marie? Or are you actually just her pawns trying to entrap me? If it's the latter, then speak up now so I can wrap this up quickly.
What? When did this become an interrogation? Take it easy there! You saw what happened back there. She took our friends and made them her slaves. At the very least, we've got some people to rescue and some payback to dish out.
I see. Apologies for that. Marie is very crafty. She's able to brainwash people into doing anything. This even includes behaving the way that you two have been.
So? Do you believe we're not brainwashed now?
Yes. I believe you two are being sincere. Marie has no tolerance for opposition. She'll hunt you to the end of the world if she has to. If you're looking to lay low, why not come to the Rebel Corps hideout with me? It certainly doesn't look the part, but we plan all our operations there.
I imagine it's safer for us there than out here in the street. Joker, let's go with Arena and see what her hideout's like. Considering how we have no idea what's going on, I think we just have to trust her. Plus, anyone who'd put their life on the line to rescue us must be pretty decent, right?
Thank you. You won't regret it. Shall we go, Joker? And you,
My name's Morgana, but call me Mona when we're out in the open.
Got it, Mona. Allow me to show you the way.
That's...
welcome to the Rebel Hideout! That may have made it sound a bit too grand. It's really just a regular restaurant.
Yeah, it sure looks like it. What's the chief shop doing here?
You two noticed something strange?
Say, Arena, how long has that building been there?
How long it's been? As far as I know, the cafe's always been here. We've always used it as our hideout.
This is just getting weird. They look way too similar to be a coincidence. When we first crossed over into the metaverse, we were originally inside LeBlanc. Maybe this is our own cognitive version of LeBlanc? No, couldn't be.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, but we can discuss it inside. Come on, you two stick out like sore thumbs around here. Let's go.
Yeah, we need to see this place for ourselves. Let's go, Joker. Whoa, look at this. I can't believe it. Even the interior's a perfect copy of LeBlanc.
Isn't it kind of funky? That's what I like about this place, though. Let me grab you some drinks. It'll just be a sec. Wait, what? When did you get changed? And your mask is gone, too.
But I didn't transform when we came in. At least since your outfit reverted back, that means this place really is safe for us.
What on earth? You two certainly talk strangely. I've lived here for as long as I can remember, but I've never met people like you before. Well, people.
Oh, come on! You're really gonna get hung up on that now?
So, the two of you are in trouble? Depending on your situation, I might be able to lend you a hand.
That's awfully generous, considering how much you've already helped. And we definitely need to know more about this place. Arena, was it? For starters, could you tell us more about yourself and this world?
I see. Please, have a seat. Your friends are from another world? I have to admit, that's rather hard to grasp. This world's the only one I've ever known. On top of that, you're also telling me you're thieves who steal hearts, and you just stumbled into this world? I have no idea what's going on.
Believe me, we're in the same boat here. All of a sudden, we were surrounded by Marie's forces, and you had to rescue us. We really have no idea what's going on.
Well, we can try to hash it out later. Morgana, and you. I suppose it's my turn to answer questions. Feel free to ask away. She's a ruthless tyrant who fancies herself the ruler of these parts. This used to be a peaceful place, free of any sort of conflict. Then, Marie appeared, and everything changed. She declared that the entire city and all its citizens were now her property. With her invincible soldiers leading the way, she quickly seized full control.
Invincible soldiers? You mean those guys who attacked us?
Yes. We've taken to calling them legionnaires. Not only are they incredibly strong, but all we can do is knock them out. They're always back on their feet all too soon. No matter the tactics we try, they're seemingly invincible.
Maybe they're shadows of some kind. Only personas can put down a shadow. No wonder you didn't stand a chance.
Shadows? Personas? Whatever those may be, I knew you had solid intel on the enemy. Anyway, after Marie showed up and declared that this was her kingdom, now she brainwashes anyone she can find, then uses them up until they're nothing. Anything else you'd like to ask?
Yeah, she said this was the Rebel Corps' hideout, didn't she?
Marie is strong enough that it'll take everyone in the city to stop her. That's why I founded the Rebel Corps. I've served as leader ever since. As the one who inspired the citizens here to fight, it's my job to see that Marie no longer enslaves them.
Well, you certainly have a good reason to be considered a criminal, huh? Pretty impressive, Arena.
Well, our current win record certainly isn't impressive. There are so few of us left now. We're basically an army in name only.
When your enemies get right back up, there's only so much you can do.
Right. The best we can do now is lay low here and look for gaps in their defense. So, was there anything else? Why? You two were in trouble, so I had to help.
Even if it meant getting caught? Those guys already had it out for you.
True. And I admit I was already considering recruiting you to our cause. I'd never seen anyone go toe-to-toe with Marie's forces before. Not that well, anyway.
We'll certainly take the compliment. But you were the real star back there. Thanks again, Rena.
It was a pretty big gamble on my part, but I'm definitely glad it paid off. So, anything else?
So, I understand that Marie is doing whatever she pleases in this world. But do you know if she has a goal? If she's going through the effort of enslaving everyone, it has to be for some reason.
The perfect wedding.
The perfect wedding? She wants to get married?
Yes. Marie is in a perpetual state of preparing her wedding. It's become her single obsession by this point. It always needs to be more, no matter the pain it may cost.
Can't say I expected that.
Her own legionnaires, the citizens she captured, even your own friends are all forced to prepare her wedding. She was even able to command them to build her that tank with the premature message on the grill.
Marie sounds like a real threat. She's self-centered enough to sacrifice everyone around her for her own desires. And if she's as powerful as she seems, then everyone's in real trouble. Oh, we need to act fast. Well, now that we've got a grasp on things, let's figure out our next course of action. I hear you. And it feels weird without Chief around here. Let's rescue everyone as soon as possible so we can get out of here.
About that, I have a suggestion. You two want to free your friends from Marie and escape this metaverse. And I want to take Marie down so nobody has to live under a tyrant anymore. With that in mind, I think we should join forces. Would you be willing to join the Rebel Corps if I were to help you on your rescue mission?
I see. In other words, you want to make a deal, right? How about it? You don't get through situations as bizarre as these without making a few new accomplices. Not only do we need to rescue our friends, but we need to figure out how to get back home, too. I'd say the more of us, the better. And she seems pretty capable, too. We talked it over, and it's unanimous. You've got a deal, Arena.
Excellent. Then it's a deal. I'm looking forward to this. First things first, I officially deem you two members of the Rebel Corps. So, with that said, welcome to the Resistance, comrades!
Comrades? I guess we'll just go with that for now.
Thank you. So you and your friends are from another world?
Why?
Invincible soldier? Yeah, she said... I hear you. Yeah.
With him.
Hey, yeah! Who's this unfamiliar furball? Aria must have sent you. Very well then, have at you!
No need to have at anyone. You can stand down. These are our new comrades.
I don't even want to get into it. Just fill him in on our situation later, Arena.
You were out on recon, right? Find anything?
Correct, Captain. And your intel was right on the mark. Multiple unknown individuals are being held in the prison near Marie's castle.
I'm not surprised that Marie sees you and your compatriots as a threat. Despite being brainwashed, her more powerful puppets usually get locked up and not used. We won't know for certain whether or not these are your friends unless we see for ourselves. Right, time for me to start upholding my end of the deal. If we really did find your friends, they could give our forces a solid boost when we spring them. All right, we'll head out once you've rested up. I'll draw up a plan of attack. It won't take very long.
Man, I didn't expect us to get beat as badly as we did. Our powers not working like usual really held us back there. Maybe the metaverse just works differently here? Well, it's no use thinking about it now. Plus, we've got Arena helping us out with that now. Hopefully, she comes up with a strategy that... Hey, was that? Somehow. Let's go through it. She might be able to tell us what's going on. At the very least, she'll have our backs. In here now. There are a bunch of machines all over the place. What happened?
It's been a while. Well, a very short while, I suppose. Welcome to the Velvet Room. This realm exists between dream and reality, between mind and matter. It appears you suffered quite the ordeal.
Miss Lavenza...
has been affected by the same guidance of fate as that which has claimed yourselves. And this guiding hand must be wielded by a being with significant power. However, I do not know which being is responsible, nor their intentions. All I can say for certain is that our current situation deviates greatly from the natural course of events. I admit that my carelessness led to being caught in this aberration and pulled from my master's side.
Oh, it got you too, Miss Lavenza?
Whoever this being may be, they are also responsible for the chaotic state of this room. It's as if some force of negation has infected this place. This force has unfortunately affected you all as well, deepening the issue you currently face.
I see. So that's why we couldn't summon our personas like usual. This woman named Marie called the place a kingdom or something. Whatever it is, it sure is weird.
Then I will henceforth refer to that realm as a kingdom. This kingdom is a world disparate from Mementos and the... other palaces. Unfortunately, returning will be no easy feat. We would each be stuck here for eternity were we to simply wait.
Right. We've never given up before, and we're not starting now. We're gonna rescue the others and get us all the hell out of here.
I expected as much from you. This realm, sealed off from all other realities, there is still much to learn. However, so long as you have the will to overcome this ordeal, I will spare no effort to aid you. I am the one who rules over power. To draw out the potential lying dormant within you, I shall reprise my role for you in this place. As I had previously explained, this room has suffered from a grave disturbance. Apologies, but would you mind taking your leave? I vow to tidy up the place before your next return. Indeed, I wholly believe that you can do this, Trickster. Morgana, I leave him in your care.
And I'll be sure not to let you down, Miss Lavenza. By the way, that outfit, is that also the mysterious being's fault?
No. I merely thought, under the circumstance, I could perhaps dress more fittingly to theme. What do you think? Does it suit me? Does it suit me?
Yeah! Looking cool!
It pleases me to hear that. Well then, please visit me anytime you need, through the door in the hideout. We shall meet again soon.
What to do?
Which means... Oh!
have my things.
Available. Make sure you're well prepared. You have a good eye. All right, here you go. Everything good? Thanks for your purchase. Please, take your time. Come back soon. Anytime. Where should I start? Pictures, hmm? Is it this? This here? Examine the pictures. Understood. Pictures.
Oh.
Should we look back and reflect? Come visit again.
I deeply apologize. However, moment, please.
Thank you.
right, let's go over the current plan. Take a look at this map.
I see. The whole city's surrounded by the castle's outer walls, huh?
Yes, the hideout's marked here. We're in part of the city that's a fair distance from the castle. And here is the prison where they're holding your friends.
How do you plan for us to get there?
Well, we certainly can't just travel the streets. Security is tighter than ever. They've been after me for quite a while, but now they're looking for you two as well. So, I think the safest course of action is to make our way there along the top of the castle's outer walls.
Yeah, we're definitely less likely to get surrounded that way.
But this is so reckless! Just imagine what would happen were you to fall!
Don't you worry about that. We're used to this sort of stunt. We don't call ourselves Phantom Thieves for nothing, right?
Oh, good. Sounds like this strategy will play to your strengths.
Hopefully we can find our friends and get them out of there before it's too late. Everyone, hang on just a bit longer.
Well, have you found those rats for me?
Not yet, ma'am. But we have every last man hunting them now.
I see. Then, every last man is absolutely pathetic! I want those three at my feet now!
Yes, ma'am!
I swear, how can they all be so useless? Just as the ceremony was falling into place, the vermin start crawling in through the walls. All I need is the perfect wedding, then everything I've ever wanted will finally be within my grasp. Until that moment comes, anyone in my way is sure to regret it. Oh, playthings! I think I'm in the mood now to try out my new little toys. That defiant little brat who escaped. Joker, was it? You are to find him and bring him to me. I want him alive. Got it?
Your wish is our command, great Lady Maria.
Soon, I'll have that arrogant brat within my grip once more. And this time, I'll crush him right in front of his friends!
Thank you.
right.
If you ask me. Excellent position if you ask me. Enamored by my own
skill. Here I go.
What to do here?
You're doing good, Joker. Should do it here. I've got to know. Just what the hell are those things? Plus, your powers aren't working like usual either, are they? Miss Lavenza didn't know what was going on either. That means we must have reached a really strange place.
It seems you two are still feeling held back. I must say, you're certainly holding your own regardless. That persona of yours, how'd you get that? If you don't mind my asking.
I guess that's not wrong, but...
I just get angry? At anything at all?
Promising. Cover.
Here I go.
do you?
Ready to go?
We made it? That went surprisingly well. Huh? Oh, got it.
Shh! Legionnaires incoming! Hide!
Like we're in the clear. Security's a lot tighter around here.
You phantom thieves are in a whole different league. I could learn a thing or two from you.
We try to find every advantage we can. Never take your opponents head on unless you have to. And consider that your first lesson in phantom thievery.
But it looks like you're getting the hang of it pretty quickly. Right, Joker? Oh, great idea! Want to become my next apprentice, Arena?
I'm honored, but I'm already struggling to keep up.
More incoming! Only a few of them this time. Let's start the next lesson.
Do here.
Let's do this. Here should be safe. Can't get ready for this.
All right.
I can't help but be enamored by my own skill.
What?
you're done.
Hey, what? Joker! Enemy hit.
Here I go.
What to do here?
On point as always,
Persona!
Joker.
Persona.
Nice. Camp.
It's over.
Show me what you got.
It appears this area is free of guards. Let's keep moving. What's wrong? Everything seems to be going well enough, considering.
It's just... this place is guarded pretty well. So why haven't we heard any alarms yet?
You mean, this could be a trap?
Yeah, something's off here. Our work might get a lot tougher real soon. No use worrying over it now. All we can do is keep going.
There can't be much further to go.
It's so quiet in here, it's creepy.
In there! Come to save you.
You've come to what?
Wait, that's not.
Who are you?
Well, that's what I was gonna ask.
So you're telling me this man isn't a phantom thief? Joker. Do you even recognize him? Well, in that case... just who did we free?
I thought the others were being held here. But where have I seen this guy before? TV? Oh, right! The politician that went missing! It's Kasukabe or something, right?
Yes? I'm Toshiro Kasukabe. So it seems. I'm guessing you're not aligned with the soldiers from earlier, are you? I don't get it. Just what is happening here? Finding myself in this bizarre world with all those terrible monsters. Then I get rescued by a magician-looking teen with a bizarre cat mask on. Is something wrong with me? When did I even get here?
He's muttering to himself like a loon. But at least he doesn't seem brainwashed by Marie.
Then let's see if we can help him. Maybe he has some useful intel for us.
Well, we certainly can't just leave him here to rot. That settles it.
We're gonna help you escape this prison.
I don't know who you people are, but I would definitely like to get out of here.
I suggest we make our way out before those terrible girls come back.
Terrible girls?
Yes. They had been guarding this prison until very recently. I promise you, they are not to be trifled with. I suggest avoiding them at any cost. Especially the girl with the whip and the brazen leather outfit. She's the scariest one, by far.
I have a feeling we know just who he's talking about.
Oh my! Just where do you four think you're going? How many times do I have to remind you? You belong right here.
Sir, let this do whip girl! Listen, you must not provoke her. If you do, she won't hold back.
I'll just keep quiet.
They're both far too dangerous to fight.
Don't speak to them. Just figure out how to get out of here and take me with you.
Oh, quit babbling, you pathetic coward. Did you really not get the whining whipped out of you last time?
The way she's talking. They must still be brainwashed by Maria.
Brainwashed? How dare you equate my handiwork to something so common as cleaning? This is domination! From every corner of their minds to every sense in their bodies, I am the one in control!
Relishing something as terrible as that? You're one rotten lady!
Amusing words, coming from some low-life thieves who snuck into my secure facility. But I'm glad you did. Now I can snatch up the rest of you, all in one fell swoop.
What is going on? You already know them? No, don't bother answering that. Let's just get away, fast. How do I not get a say here?
Get ready. We're going to make them come to their senses.
You got.
you got.
Leave it to me. You should be safe. Think you can evade this?
All right.
Now then.
Here I go.
All right.
Nice one, Joker. Better safe than sorry.
It's over.
You'll watch out, kid.
All right. What you got?
Oh. All right.
All right.
What to do?
Show me what you got. Turn spirit into spray.
Now. It's showtime.
Thank you.
These attacks of yours would barely hurt a fly. Was all that bravado just for show? Or maybe you're pulling your punches so you don't hurt your friends. Look, I'm wide open now. Why not strike me down? How stupid are you? You're wasting your breath. My domination is far too strong to break under some mere encouragement.
Damn her! Running her mouth like that!
That's enough fun and games. Now, get down on the floor and grovel for me!
Are you sure you can go on? There must be some way to escape.
Sorry to say, I don't think that's on the table.
We have no other choice. Lay down your arms and surrender. We may be confined here, but at least we'll have our lives.
If they take us to Marie, she'll put us under her control.
But even if that's true, how do you expect this skirmish to play out? I don't care if it's brainwashing or domination. It's better than dying.
Hey, it's Toshiro, right? I definitely agree that things are looking bad. But it's not over for us yet. As long as we have hope, then we fight. Even if we have to crawl our way to the end, we fight. When you refuse to stand up to injustice, you become complicit.
Are you? What the?
Joker, let's move.
Oh, no, you don't.
Thank you. You made this possible. Bear witness! This banner shall drive our rebellion! It's time for action! The revolution is here!
Whoa! Where'd that flag come from?
Wait, we'll come back to that. Panther! Oracle!
My head is pounding.
Oh, good. Looks like that brought him back. We'll start guessing later. Right now, we have to focus on escaping.
Right, I have no idea what's going on here, but I have to agree with the catfishy thing.
Listen real well, all right? I am not a cat!
Oh, my apologies. I didn't realize I was mistaken. An eel?
I'm not an eel either! What's wrong with your eyes? Just, pull it together and give us a hand with them.
Ah, yes. Allow me.
All right, let's move out. I'll look after these two while they recover. Would you mind leading us back to the hideout?
Yes, let's get out of here. You lead the way.
Okay, I get it. Follow me.
Lady An and Futaba are resting upstairs. They'll be awake soon enough. Next on our plate, we've got a lot of catching up to do.
First, let's start off with you. All right, Toshiro? And for your own sake, I hope you don't turn out to be our enemy.
Well, hang on now! I understand you may be suspicious of me, but imagine how I feel. Firstly, what is this place? And who are you people? No, wait, why is there a cafe in a place like this? And why did you suddenly change appearances when you stepped inside?
Maybe try just going with the flow here?
This is far beyond the flow. In the past half hour alone, I've witnessed 10 incidents where the laws of physics were outright defied. No, actually, it's 11 if you count it. Oh, then there was...
Sounds like a no. Guess we should start from the top.
Let's see. This world is somehow separate from my own and controlled by a woman named Marie. So you phantom thieves have teamed up with the rebel corps here to end her tyranny.
Yeah, you got it. Makes sense now?
How the hell could I get that? I know. This has to be a dream.
Or perhaps some dystopian organization is experimenting on constructing worlds directly in people's brains.
We're not stuck in a dream or experiment. Okay, time for you to answer our questions. Why did Marie have you locked up in her prison?
Well, I actually have no idea. What? Don't give me that look. Okay, I know what you're all thinking. But I'm telling the truth. I just woke up in this world, then those monsters locked me up.
But you remember your name and everything.
Yes. Well, my name, other things I should remember seem to have escaped me. I know I'm a diet member, and a few other details here and there. But there are these huge sections of my memory that are gone. It's rather unsettling, to say the least.
You heard him. What's your take?
A spy? That's patently absurd. Could such a cowardly weakling really be a spy? I'm capable of fleeing any enemy within 5 seconds. No, 3 seconds. No, 2 seconds.
We get it. Well, I guess there's no proof he's with Marie. We can't just toss him out on the street.
That's right. So just get me out of here as soon as possible.
I'm not so stupid as to ask the Phantom Thieves to place their trust in someone like myself.
Hang on. You know we're the Phantom Thieves?
After the mess you've made over the last year, how could I not? Especially your most recent fiasco. I remember that all too well.
Wow, even Toshiro knows who you are? Maybe the Phantom Thieves really are a big deal.
For better or worse, I'd have to agree. Breaking more laws than one can count. Sowing discord through all of society. You may have your contingent of fans fawning over you, but I have nothing but distaste for your style of mayhem. I can't believe you've been a gang of children this whole time.
No! But regardless of the circumstances, I cannot condone children engaging in illegal activities to rail against what they perceive as unjust authority figures.
You sound like the exact kind of politician we go after.
Apologies. Now is probably not the best time for this.
I'm not sure how you'll react to this, but I'd like to make a proposition. You Phantom Thieves are cooperating with the Rebel Corps to find a way back to the real world, correct?
That means we share the same goal. How about you let me join you in exchange for my aid?
I don't really feel like arguing against it. What do you think, Arena?
We've heard everything we need to hear. Now we just have to decide whether or not we believe him. And I think I'm going to believe him.
Oh, thank you. I greatly appreciate it.
And if you wind up double-crossing us, then we'll just deal with you the same way we'd handle any other traitor.
Quite the clever rebel, aren't you?
Let's make it official. Welcome to the Rebel Corps, Toshiro.
Happy to be aboard. My housekeeping skills should come in handy here.
Oh, you were planning to just stick around here.
Come on. I hope we can pull it off at least. Same here. Well, best of luck to us.
Yes. A moment, please.
Welcome. Please, take your time. What would you like? Make sure you're well prepared. Everything good? Thanks for your purchase. Come back soon.
Amazing. However.
Yes, that's right. That's it.
Listen. Hey, you two. Feeling any better yet?
Ugh, I feel like my brain's still rebooting. But other than that, I'm fine.
Sorry to put you through all that. That being said, does anyone have any idea what's going on?
Is it still safe to be here? It could get really nasty again.
Hey, what's with that guy whispering to Joker over there?
Yeah, we should catch them up. So, this guy is...
Alrighty, yet another mess we've stumbled into.
I suppose I'd feel the same if I were you. Although, I'd really appreciate it if you were willing to join our cause.
You bet we're willing! Since you helped to free us from Marie, we've gotta return the favor.
Really? You two will be a huge boost to our forces. Thank you!
The one problem is...
I've been filled in on the situation. It sounds like you've had a rough time here. Than my own, though.
Are we supposed to trust this guy? I don't know if I can picture him having our backs.
He seems like a pretty big Phantom Thieves hater. Do you really need another politician throwing you under the bus?
Good point. But he doesn't seem all that bad.
That. There must be no limit to her depravity. Mind-controlling teenagers, making them wear absurd clothing. Good grief. And to think of what she put on you in particular.
Hey! I'm allowed to slug him right. Just this once.
You're a real rowdy bunch, aren't you? No fighting in the hideout, though. Please.
Maybe we should just move on. At this point, we really ought to figure out our next steps.
The Rebel Corps' primary objective is overthrowing Marie's oppressive regime. As for the Phantom Thieves, you're trying to rescue your friends and find a way back to your own world, right?
Right. Unfortunately, we have no idea where the exit could be. We don't have a single solid lead either. Our only option so far is to search Marie's castle.
So, my memory of it's pretty fuzzy, but when I was under Marie's control, I think I saw a weird-looking door somewhere in the back of her throne room. I mean, it might not end up being the door we're looking for, but...
No, a lead like that is way better than having nothing to go on. For now, let's try to find that door. There's a chance it'll take us back home.
Sounds like going toe-to-toe with Marie is an inevitability at this point. Fiddling with our heads and making us follow orders. Hope she's ready for some sweet revenge.
That's right. We're gonna make that jerk pay.
Wait, if reaching the door is our only goal, then surely there's no need for full-scale combat. If we merely need to cross the threshold, perhaps, flying cross-chop or something.
Great. Glad that settles things.
Hey, don't just blow off my concerns with a grin.
So, I was thinking, for our next move, our top priority should probably still be rescuing the remaining Phantom Thieves from Marie. We'll need as many allies as possible to take her down.
We appreciate it. Now, if only we had some sort of clue as to where they might be.
I've got some Rebel Scouts poking around town right now. We can hammer out our next course of action once they've reported back.
Ooh, great work there, Captain. Make it happen.
Nice. The rest of us will start prepping for combat. We should be ready to roll out in a moment's notice.
Yeah!
that your phone ringing? You can't get calls in the metaverse. What's going on?
Hello. Thank you for answering. This is Lavenza calling.
Miss Lavenza?
You must be surprised, but considering the unusual situation we're in, I have made use of your smart telephone so that we may speak. First, I apologize for the wait. Preparations are finally complete on this end.
See what that's about.
I have been awaiting you. You look like you have something you wish to say. What seems to be the matter? All who disregard instructions must be punished, no matter the transgressor. Does anyone take issue with that? Now, there is but one reason for your being summoned here. I have completed the arrangements necessary for your persona needs. Since the power of the wild card has been hampered somehow, you will have to make do with this process. Perhaps a demonstration would be simplest. I shall guide you through the process to ensure your comprehension. Before that, though, one small question. Have you sighted anything resembling this during your battles? Well then, this shall be easier to explain than I anticipated. Within these lies some sort of power that only exists in this world. I will now show you how to use this power to create new personas. Your strength is being tested. I'm looking forward to seeing what you can accomplish, Trickster. The awakening of a new power. Now then, make your decision. Persona acceptable? Is this persona acceptable? Please wait just a moment.
Thank you.
is this persona? Accept one moment, please. Different personas. This new power is available not only to yourself, but to your compatriots as well. Your strength is being tested. I'm looking forward to seeing what you can accomplish, Trickster. What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Are you finished? Your strength is being tested. I'm looking forward to seeing what you... What do you think of that? It is an honor to receive high praise from one such as yourself, Trickster. So long as the flame of your resolve continues to burn, I will be by your side. Please return should you ever find yourself in need of more power. With that being said... This place... honestly feels hot. You wish to dismantle a weapon? Which weapon will you choose? Which one will you choose? Which weapon do you choose? What would you like to do? Would you like to look at the persona compendium? Do you wish to register a persona? Are you finished? Ready to take your leave? Then I have a final gift before you do. There is no doubt that you will face many battles in this kingdom where you found yourself. While I may have been roped into the situation as well, it is an unfortunate fact that I am unable to provide you my usual services. Therefore, I am providing you with something in an attempt to make up for this failure. Please take a look at your smart telephone. Whenever you have need for my assistance, please make use of that application. It will bring you right to me immediately. With this, even in the midst of battle, even if the enemy is right before your eyes, my aid is available to you. I am aware that my actions may have been mildly presumptuous, but I truly believed them to be necessary. After all, it is my duty to extend a helping hand to my guests. And now, I shall wish you the best of luck. I will be here as always, should you need my assistance. Until then, take care. Until next time.
I see. A sub-persona, huh? In other words, while you can't switch between personas at will like before, you can choose one persona to equip in addition to Arsene. And you're not the only one. The rest of us can equip a sub-persona in this world too! Which means that all of us can borrow the powers of other personas! This ability is amazing! If we use it wisely, we can more than double our firepower!
Seems like I can't use the sub-persona ability since I don't have a persona in the first place. That's a shame. It would have been so cool to use it.
Don't feel too bad. You're more than on par with us when it comes to fighting. We'll be counting on you as usual, Arena.
Yes, I promise to fulfill my end of the deal.
Anyway, now that we have Miss Lavenza's support, we can rest easy. We should go see her if we ever need help with our new power.
Do this.
Listen. Nah.
Oh, I get it.
I understand. We can do this.
Say.
Thank you.
No, well, that's...
Let's go.
Get it.
Thank you.
What?
Let's go.
Now then, make your decision. Are you finished? Would you like to look at the persona and please take a look? Please read this. You wish to withdraw this persona? One moment, please. What would you like to do? Well then, have a pleasant day.
Do here.
Now's the time. Our set.
Here I go. Turn spirit into strength.
Let's go. Take this.
Show me what you've got. Whip them into shape.
Awake, arise, or be forever fallen.
do here?
I'll show no mercy. Time to get serious!
Shape. Get ready!
Show me what you've got!
What to do here?
My turn! Here I go!
All right.
Whip them into shape! All right!
What to do here?
Come! Take this!
Concludes my report.
Thank you. Keep up the good work and stay safe out there.
Yes, Captain. And good luck to you as well, ma'am.
Everyone, we've got some new intel. We've spotted two people wearing outfits similar to yours in the vicinity of Mari's armory. They were described as a loud, rowdy blonde boy and a terrifying, axe-wielding woman. Sound like people you know?
Yeah, that's ringing a bell.
They're two of our friends, Ryuji and Haru. We should come up with a way to rescue them.
Odds are, Marie still got them both under her control. We probably won't get away with charging the armory head-on.
It is, in fact, a very important stronghold for the enemy. And much more heavily guarded.
That isn't all, either. There's also a rather complex system of security gates throughout the armory. It'd be all too easy to wind up lost and captured.
You sound like an expert on the place.
I wouldn't go that far, but I was taken there for a while after I was captured. Maybe they were replenishing their supplies. Whatever it was, I distinctly remember being brought into the armory. I can say, without a doubt, that you'd never make it through there. We should wait for a better opportunity. Those are simply the facts.
Does he have to be so smug about it?
This definitely sounds like a real challenge for us. How do you phantom thieves feel about it?
Hey! We don't throw in the towel that easily. Our friends' lives are on the line here. We're taking this mission.
Mona said it. We're not gonna sit around just because a little danger's involved.
It's way too early for us to drop this quest. Maybe we'll find a key item along the way.
I can't say, without a doubt, that you'd never make it through there. We should wait for a better opportunity. Those are simply the facts.
Did you really think we just didn't hear you the first time?
I'm glad you phantom thieves see things my way. I'm right there with you. We can't just give up on them now.
Hang on, you agree with them? After what happened at the prison, there's no way that place will be safe. How is it acceptable to bring a group of children there? You are? How often are you all endangering yourselves?
The rest of us are unanimous. We're taking this mission. Feel free to wait here if you don't feel like joining us.
As a responsible adult, I could never let minors wander off into danger alone. Fine then. If it's to help your friends, I'll accompany you.
We appreciate the offer, but can you even fight?
Of course I can't fight. However, I can guide you all through the base.
You can?
As I said before, I've already been inside the armory. Not only do I know the general interior layout, but I kept mental note of the gates with lighter security.
Oh, that's something.
I even eavesdropped on every guard's conversation. I have a great deal of experience in listening to others.
Real proud of that one, huh?
Listen, nothing we do will make our mission any less dangerous. If you get even the remote sense that we're in trouble, retreat to the hideout immediately. Promise?
Karma isn't catching up, no, I
but...
Hey!
Well done!
So...
Okay, we're down one enemy.
Leave it to me.
So it's my turn?
The target's still far away. Make sure you pace yourself.
Let's go. Persona! My legs won't stop shaking.
Let's do this.
Isn't there a way to escape? Won't stop shaking.
Here I go.
Irina took out an enemy! A skillful attack!
Isn't there a way to escape?
What to do here?
Shaking.
Finally, made it halfway.
Let's do this.
So it's my turn?
What to do here?
Isn't there a way to escape?
Show me what you've got!
What to do here?
Let's go!
Let's do this.
Mona, keep it up.
Now then.
turn?
Here I go.
Graduating from the cliche.
What to do?
My legs won't stop shaking.
All right, the target's in sight.
All right.
Here I go.
What to do here?
You're done.
Counters hit the mark.
Won't stop shaking.
Show me what you got. You know we never let it up. You know we never end up find out. The horse's on the way. If karma
isn't catching up, so it's my turn?
No,
great. But you somehow got through that one.
But I still haven't picked up their readings.
I can imagine Marie would have them guarding the deepest part of the armory. I'd say we have our work cut out for us.
Allow me to lead the way. Your job's to protect me at all costs. Understood?
Okay, we will.
Even with Toshiro helping, we won't be able to avoid every single guard. Everybody, tread really lightly.